I'm gonna do some observation mode today, ladies and gentlemen. Gonna take these back roads. Sorry it took them that long to get around there. Of course. You got me CLG, you gotta watch out. You about to start getting down the road. And that's why he's molting on up here. I should just stand here for a little bit and show you. I think I might just do that, to be true. Got him. And that's why he's going that slow. Told you, you can just stop at the stop sign. Sorry, I was trying to walk away to get signal. He was at the stop sign waiting. Him right here, he was he took a right to go down there slow like that. And then that's why he popped up, and then there he go. He's about to use the stop sign in a timely manner. And like I said, now everybody's gonna have to be on this random ass road. Going slow. Random company. Oh dang, a thumbnail picture already. Look at that. Perfect thumbnail picture. Two of them. I ain't seen two in a truck in a while, but there they go. In the car, anyway. Or a weird looking van. I think I'm gonna use that for my thumbnail picture. Alright, so. Sorry.
It's our good old buddy. Oh.
But when I got cut off, I was saying I'll probably use two men in a truck as a thumbnail picture. And that's their little line of sight vantage point back there, whatever they're doing. Sorry. Sit right here real quick and show you. Now everybody going to Alright, it's going to be another bad connection day, but it's alright because I'm doing today more for observation anyway, so. Seems to so-called coincidence. I'll zoom out when we get closer over here. Hopefully I'm holding it still enough is what I was trying to say before it went out. But it don't like I'm doing a good job, to tell you the truth. Oh, I didn't even see it. It was shaking so much I didn't see him coming right at me. I'm gonna get out of here before you hit this motherfucker on purpose to make y'all bigger. There's Mr. Highland in that white van right there on the right. GoPro, start recording. Sorry. There we go. Going as slow as he possibly can. Look who just popped back out for the second time. 2 men in a truck. Amazing, ain't it? Look at our boy from Domino's. They got FedEx creeping back there. Think nobody didn't see him. American flag for what? Famous. Drones. There was a white truck right there. Get dumb. Trying as hard as not to get down there. The wonderful things he does. It's a blue truck. Mr. Blue Truck. Guess he gonna be on this side of town all day today, huh? Going that damn slow every time. That's why every single one of them are going down there or trying their hardest not to go down there. That's why they keep popping out like this one. He can't wait to get on the road with that thing and drive slow as hell. His ass cannot wait. He don't care who day he got to mess up. As long as he can get on the highway and drive slow. Got a nice house, don't he? See how slow he's still going down the road. After he dipped off earlier, FedEx. He already passed the street, unless that was another one. AC/DC electric. Highland went over there when the signal was bad earlier too. Oh, he went down here. Yeah, I'll wait for them real quick. Or real slow. And that lady, if you notice, the one walking the dog, she was the one that I told y'all about in the other one. Remember when she was way across the street and she, look at FedEx, dumbass. Remember when she was way across the street? And that's why he came out here, too. Remember when she was across the street, I think it was like a couple days ago, and she was Look at this idiot. And she was, what was she doing? She was on the this side of the road right here on the right with her cell phone up in her hand. Nowhere near her mailbox or anything, just randomly over there. That's why she came out again. Well, one now remember they gotta be at their car and get something at their car. That don't happen no more for some reason. But they really had to do it. What I'm about to say. Oh yeah, y'all should have saw FedEx the way he left from right there. It was so suspect. He popped out from right there like where he went into. He just jumped out and was just sitting on the side. Did y'all see whatever was going on back there? I keep by in the front. In case something like that happens. Like somebody pretending to be got it like they gotta be down the road. So now you gotta switch sides again. While both of them are going this slow trying to get down the road. You gotta pump on brakes and let all the drones come in. Famous. Make them all famous, ladies and gentlemen. I surely will. Y'all wait for him so he can start walking safely. Thank you, sir. All them struggling to get up the road again. As you can clearly see. But they all got places to be. Look at him back there on that back road, not trying to go nowhere. Anyway, he gotta check his mailbox. That's how it goes. That's why he coming this damn slow. Bill Clark home. Mark Slimeball posing as a real law enforcement official again.
that silver car just passed. That's what that was. I got Miss Pepper put tail lines. I got her not trying to get down there.
There ain't now one on trying to do the speed limit. Look at the Bud Light guy. Go well care. And the rest of the idiots driving slow. Not trying to do the speed limit. Why it took him that long to get up here. Why it's taking all of them this long to get up here. But they ain't paying attention to the road. They remember the speed limit quick when I throw this camera back there. I'm trying to tell you. Look at those two. And you got these two coming up slow. I mean, it's bigger, sorry. Ooh, creeping. That's how they build up traffic right here. They just jump out of nowhere with stuff like that and go slow. Right, like because they got something like that, they gotta go extra slow when they don't. Or wait longer than they do. Now look at them. Watch all of them that go around this corner and come from this corner. You'll see them creeping around the corner. That's Cape Fear. That's that company that I was always out at night and I was wondering what it was. I still don't know what it is, but I see the name. Unless that's just what area it serves. You can hide right here. No matter what time you came over there, just be random cars way away from the church. The so-called church. I ain't got Mr. Dump Truck Man all them at, like they got me back on this road now. Slow as hell. That's why that junk is always empty. Never got nothing on it. They go home care, healthcare, of course. No vent. Another dump truck. That's why all of them just popped out of nowhere. I'm right here. What up? Let's go. That's what I thought. Another punk bitch from Leland. Who ain't got nothing to do but hang out in Walmart and Burger King parking lots. He's only a man when his little boyfriend's driving him down the road. He got all the opportunity in the world to beat my ass right here, right now, if you want to do. He the one in the car. With his boyfriend, looking for another dude. Oh, popping out of nowhere from the left. Confused about why. Anyway. Knowing his ass about to go right home. Let's walk for a little bit. Ladies and gentlemen, oh, I almost broke my back walking. I ain't gonna tell somebody you're gonna beat their ass and then keep on driving. You know what I'm saying? All day, every day. They ain't got no problem doing it. I ain't got no problem recording it. Idiot. Didn't get nothing out of it, but there you go. Acting like you did by pumping on, still pump, trying to pump on them damn brakes. All right, y'all looking in the back. I'm just start coming down this road now and just go to like Dollar General and get stuff I need. But I can't show you anything in Dollar General because the Dollar General's got a horrible connection, so I can't be loud there, but I got the head cam on when I go in there. Man, like you're missing anything too important. Let me get over here on the side. But yeah, like I said, I'll be at it every day. All them on the road doing stupid shit. Hold on, let me just wipe that off real quick. Being the biggest hazard on the road and acting like they're doing something good. Damn, I should have cleaned this earlier. My fault. Sorry y'all, they be swearing they some damn spies. Anything going on back there? Let me get bigger. It's a hard angle to get. Drones drive together. Look at that idiot trying to hold back. That's ridiculous on it every day. Looking that damn ridiculous. Trying to get down a 45 mile an hour road. Oh, he about to get hit. Look at the mailman.
See, you'll see all of them, like people like him who don't really know what I do yet. You'll see him once a day, no matter where we go. Monday through Friday, anyway, I'm pretty sure. Actually, I don't think we saw him yesterday. But he apparently still doesn't know what I do. That's why he getting down here. If he knew what I did, he wouldn't get down here. That's why certain companies you don't see anymore, period. I ain't even going far today. I'm just going to Dollar General, get a couple things and go back. Got donated up. Highlander again. I thought he would have learned his lesson by now. I don't think I was rolling when I saw him the first time, though. Well, I think the signal was out or something like that. And I got slow areas when I'm driving. Laney, whatever you do. You see him a lot more in the older videos. You got it. Boat try to attack me. Again, popping out the fuse. Now driving that damn slow. Gotta get way down there somewhere. Moving like that. See how every single one of them creeps out like that. And then goes down the road that slow. Oh, I think that's 2 minutes in trouble for the third time. That'd be hilarious if it is. Don't matter. Got a thumbnail picture of him anyway. Is this Mr. 1-800 Got Jump? Who is this? Thank you. Whatever your weird looking thing, whatever that weird looking truck does. Unless I'm going slow as hell. As usual. That was a yard neat. That cool guy lives in my neighborhood, I think. Look at how all of them all of a sudden just flopped over here like that. Yeah, that pool guy was in the beginning before I started recording. He acted like he wanted to park and be home. I'm pretty sure he works over there. Lives over there. I've seen him a couple times. And that's why that little wave right there, that's why all that happened. Man. They all got their little notifications at the same time and souped over here to save the day just to get recorded.
As usual.
As usual. Well.
Let's see who we got now.
Trailer Man.
Confused again.
Look how slow that van going, that gray car, whatever it is, after he popped out looking confused. Look how slow he going now.
But again, he got to be all the way down there. Somewhere.
And there they all go, moving like slugs.
Showing up together, social distance driving with a Leland PD.
In the back. Right along with him.
Watching them is so funny. Slow as hell, slow as hell, slow as hell, slow as hell. All four of them. And all the rest of them behind him on the left, him in the, over here, right there, up front, all of them. Thank you, sir. There you go for the second down. I thought he was a pizza man the first time. I just didn't say it. They're coming from one highway to the other. That's all they're doing. Or some of them popping out of there where they live at, of course. See how slow he going right here? And just happened to be no van again. Gonna be shaky a little bit. I'm just trying to focus so you can see how they pop out right here and how slow they try to go down the road on purpose. Try to keep popping out of there like that too. Looking dumb. Sorry. Make y'all bigger. Because these mosquitoes are killing me, so I got to get walking a little bit. Popping out of nowhere on the right. Just be confused again. Mr. White Truck. Hey, Mr. White Truck. Gonna struggle getting around the corner again, I see. Struggle just like this one, struggling on purpose. Don't worry, folks, he shall not be alone for long. Here he comes to say today. I almost tripped. But that's okay. Anyway. Mailman lingering around as usual, wherever we go. Wayne's. Is that the popo? No, it ain't the popo ho. Thought it was. GoPro, stop recording. He just creeped out from right there. That's the silver truck. He was trying his hardest not to get on that damn corner, wasn't he? Thank you, sir. Look how slow they be going from way back there. Slow going up and down the road. Or up here and down there, I guess, however you want to call it. Look how slow they're all going. People probably gonna take a right going that slow. Looking suspicious. Stand here for a little bit. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Even though he beat, I think he had a girl with him. Even though he with him, honest man. Never know though, these days, you just never know. You all done together. Take a less slow. Now he's gonna take forever near to get down into his own neighborhood. They're gonna do whatever they're gonna do. What is he? No clue. Surprised he ain't struggle or still on this road somewhere. The driving lost. Highly surprised. Ooh, suspect as hell again, I see Mr. Blue G.
Got an emergency down every road we down every day. Well, not as much, but used to. There you go again. It ain't him, it's an EMS. Let me walk up. Service guy.
Got stuff to service on the back road today.
Bats, or whatever you call them.
I think that's the U-Haul man. I think that's the back of the U-Haul man that was going that damn slow.
I'm pretty sure that's who it was. I could be wrong. I doubt it was FedEx, because FedEx has FedEx logo on the front and the side. I mean the back and the side, but that didn't look like a FedEx logo. I'm pretty sure that was a U-Haul man. He jumped out from like a side neighborhood or so. He probably came back on this road and then ended up at that stop sign that's back there. Or the rest of them driving slow on purpose. Living in America. Mile an hour road. They go all down looking dumb. Dumb as hell. Get him in the back. Who we got here? Oh, the Boule FedEx guy. Look how slow they're going. All of them.
Well, that was that. Here they come slow, and here they come slow. Is that Welker again? Surely he is, and I missed him. That's Welker right there. Man, y'all just miss extreme detail. The guy I used to catch all the time on YouTube series. I ain't seen him in months, but he just went down this road. And here they come slow. So all they vibes begin. Popping out of Manoia Greens. I don't know if you saw them. I'm right here. Whenever you want it, let's go. Another clown. He had his cell phone out like the female that he is. I actually think, they're gonna focus. I actually think that's the same clown that when he was going that way, he said he's gonna beat my ump and whatever. And I think he was with his little boyfriend, and then that's what they do stuff like that where the little boyfriend drops him off at Lowe's, and then, or like they'll go to Walmart and hang out in the parking lot, him and his little boyfriend, and then he'll leave his car and his boyfriend will take him to McDonald's or vice versa. So this time he came around. I'm pretty sure I was the same guy. And he said, hey, N-word, I'm gonna beat your ump and A as is. And of course, driving again and continue to drive. But the difference between me and him is he has his little cell phone out on his little app trying to take a picture and as he's hiding. And of course, you know, the difference between me is I don't hide, I do it right out in public. And now he's still running like a girl. You know what, the rest of them going slow as hell. And really, probably would not say that N-word. Actually, I probably wouldn't even care, but still, I know he wouldn't do it. He also did that to get me to look over there and get a reaction out of me. That's what I was saying is that's their main goal, is to get a reaction out of you if they can't get you in trouble. So that's why dudes like him do that, as he's running like a girl about to go hang out at Food Lion. Like the cornball that he is. That's how this one's here, believe it or not. It's late. But yeah, that dude would be the type to see me in like a store and either run or try to be all nice. Like, what's up, man? I love your videos.
And that's why he all of a sudden got to take a right. I'm going down there slow as hell. That's just how much a black truck jumped out of nowhere like that. It's the boatman. Right back at us again. Now everybody gonna rush into this place. This is gonna be the most popular place to be in and out of these neighborhoods. Everybody live there. I got a visitor friend there somewhere. When we over here, every time. Spectrum. Again. Oh, you gotta get right slow now. Ooh, popping down low. No, he's just going straight, sorry. Suspect. So he going. Fire rescue. That's the creepy white man. A&I. Look at that. Not trying to take a right. Not trying to get down the road. Thank you, sir. Sorry. Look who it is. New Hanover County Sheriff. Well, that's what they call him anyway. Famous. Oh, missed him. I missed him. I was going like this to say, oh, you know what? Yo, I think I'm just gonna do this. This works pretty good. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Duke Energy just came by. Just thought y'all should know that. Spectrum again. Highland again. Whatever. That wasn't Highland. No, I thought that was my boss. Remember, I'm trying my best to aim it right when I'm walking forward. Magical white 4Runner, but it's shaped in the middle of the screen to try to stay on target. I don't know why that's fun, but it is. Look at them. Always looking silly as hell, trying to get anywhere or do anything.
So they ain't got nothing to do. That's why they always pop out like him. He was just sitting at home not doing nothing. He got a little notification. He's like, well, I got something to do now. That's why he jumped out the way he did. See how slow you going around the corner? And how slow all of them are going around the corner, actually. This corner and this corner. They gotta be some kind of dumb to not know that I'm recording their dumb asses by now. Not trying to take a little.
And before Facebook and YouTube, you couldn't even get across one street, 1 foot in one street before one of them, they got to take a left or right there. So you got to stop and watch them be confused. Or else you get hit. Mad as hell. Trying to go slow as hell. They about to go slow as hell. That's all their dumb ass are together. Looking cheesy. Oh, creeping. About to go too slow. They got a Coca-Cola man pulling out down there. Like daddy should have did, so I don't worry about him playing in the street with an 18 wheeler. Oh, sorry. It's Juco. He's still struggling to do something. He ain't got nothing to do. He's gonna look at dumb as hell. Trying his hardest not to get down there. That's all their dumbass are driving that damn slow. But they really got a place to be driving that damn slow. I know they do. They got a woman in PD. Now even he gotta do something down this road today. Ain't that magical? Make y'all bigger. How long is it taking that idiot to get past us? They're all down there trying to get through a green light. Looking pure tea stupid. And the reason why, you see how he got over, is because he knows what I do. The majority of them try to get as close as they can to you when you're on the side of the road to slow you down from walking. Look at this idiot. Look how dumb he looked. And that was him again in that white truck. Of course. It's creepy white man popping out. You know, he can go right anytime he want to. He went in for the third time. I think the signal was out when he just went past down here not too long ago. But that's a magical white Kia. And while the signal was down, it went past, so that, now he's going down that way, so that's the third time. And now here he comes, slow as hell, getting away. So you gotta watch him go that damn slow. Freaking that. Woo! There it is. It's a flatbed, gotta do something on this road slow too. That's him right there. With the light blinking. I don't know if you can see him because Mr. Blue Truck just jumped in the way again. Coincidentally. I love him. Anyway. All them idiots. Another dumb as hell. Nothing to do. Damn sure nothing to do. How you doing? I need three of the green games, please.
Thank you,
you too. I'm gonna do a part two because there's no signal here, period.
Go haul back and go. As soon as I get out.